のヘチさん住岡ズワンミネってフィロソフィー。
Hi, how do you do?
Professor Sumioka, what is politeness?
The protocol or rules for communication that ancient Chinese philosopher Confucius emphasized. Everybody is eager to use a measure that makes him seem bigger. However, as long as the measure are different, they cannot even sit in the company. So before talks, we need common rules for talks.
What is it all about?
Even in the duel, they have to agree on the date and the place. In the conflicts of diplomacy, we need much more to arrange not only the date and the place, but also the language and the members and the topics and so on. If we had trouble in such preparatory steps, we would never begin actual talk. Therefore, Confucius advocated following the precedent, namely the system of Zhou dynasty that uniformly ruled China in 1000 BC. However, the old system was in fact convenient for a state of Lu for which Confucius worked. Lu was one of the descendants of the Zhou dynasty.
What do you think?
If you can keep fighting and make everyone humble, you may get a chance to win.
Professor Sumioka, I got it well, thanks.